Everything today is digital, and everyone has data, a lot of it.
Many organizations don't even have a clear picture of how much they have and where it's all stored.
The Varonis Data Risk Assessment essentially turns the lights on so organizations can see what's there and who's accessing it.
We took a look at a sample of data from some recent risk assessments, and the numbers are pretty staggering. More than 20% of all the data we looked at was wide open. Anyone in the company could see it.
Data that anyone can see is far more likely to be lost, stolen, or held hostage by ransomware, and it's the really sensitive stuff.
Patient records, financial information, intellectual property. Almost half of the environments we looked at had more than 1,000 sensitive files open to everyone, and more than a fifth had 12,000 or more. That's a lot of critical data that's wide open.
The results of a data risk assessment will open your eyes. Organizations that find where data lives, know who has access to it, and watch how data is used make better decisions and can minimize risk.
A Varonis data risk assessment doesn't take long.
A 90-minute software install lets you map access to your data and directory services, classify files to discover what's sensitive, and start monitoring and analyzing user behavior.
If you want to turn on the lights, Varonis can help.